It feels like WrestleMania week.
Yeah, it does, absolutely. You have to wonder who's going to have the advantage at WrestleMania. Think of the chemistry that Damage Control have had since returning at SummerSlam in Nashville last summer.
Becky Lynch eager to banish Damage Control into her past.
Oh!
It all occur this weekend as a dropkick sends Io halfway up the ramp.
And Becky Lynch has ideas here from the apron. There's an aggression in Becky Lynch tonight. Just days before the showcase of the Immortals.
Lynch wants another Bexploder suplex. Io able to fight out.
Oh! Becky now may put away Io Sky here in a kick out by Io.
Painful looking landing for Io. That modified inverted DDT executed by Lynch. The WWE Universe is firmly behind Lynch. Look for the manhandle slam. Great counter by Io.
Oh, man.
Double stomp.
Hammer in the ribs of Becky Lynch. Now Io Sky wants to win this. Kick out by Becky. What a match. Lynch is still alive.
Is she? In one match alone.
Outrageous to think about. From SoFi Stadium, over 75,000 fans both nights. Now Becky Lynch has ideas from the top rope. Kick connects.
I like what I'm seeing out of Io Sky tonight. Extremely impressive. Wow! My goodness! That was incredible.
The genius of the Sky sending Lynch to the outside.
And Io making it look effortless. Wow!
Springboard moonsault wants Becky Lynch back inside the ring and fast. Cover now for Io Sky and Damage Control. A reminder tonight, the ring general Gunther.
Well, we could be in for an over the moonsault. Here it comes. Lynch out of the way.
Scouted the danger to Becky Lynch. Maybe wants to disarm her.
Great counter up.
Lynch, manhandle slam. Stacking up Io Sky. Gets the win.
Here is your winner, the man, Becky Lynch.
What an effort tonight by Io Sky. But it has to feel good for Lynch